वेलकम स्टूडेंट्स, लेट अस सी सम इम्पॉर्टेंट एमसीक्यूज फॉर मैथ्स बेसिक मैथमेटिक्स सब्जेक्ट. फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज फाइंड द प्रिंसिपल वैल्यू ऑफ साइन रेस टू माइनस वन इन टू ब्रैकेट माइनस हाफ एंड इट्स वैल्यू इज माइनस 30 डिग्री. देन सेकेंड क्वेश्चन इज फाइंड द प्रिंसिपल वैल्यू ऑफ कॉस इन ब्रैकेट पाई अपॉन टू माइनस साइन रेस टू माइनस वन in bracket half and its value is half, that means 1/2. Solve and evaluate 10 raised to minus 1 into half plus 10 raised to minus 1 into 1/3 and its value is π/2. Find the principal value of sine π/2 minus cos raised to 1 into bracket 1/2 and its value is 1/2. Then find the slope of line is under root 3. Then question number 6. Find the equation of straight line passes through the points 3, 5 and 4, 6. Then the equation is x minus y plus 2 is equal to 0. Find slope of line 5x minus 4y plus 7 is equal to 0. Slope of line is 5/4. Find the equation of line passing through 1, 7 and having slope 2 units. Equation is 2x minus y plus 5 is equal to 0. Then question number 10 is two lines are parallel if their slopes are m1 is equal to m2. Find the acute angle between the lines 3x minus y is equal to 4 and 2x plus y is equal to 3. That angle, acute angle, is equal to 45 degree. Find the acute angle between the lines whose slopes are under root 3 and 1 by under root 3. Its acute angle is 45. Then question, find the length of perpendicular on the line 3x plus 4y minus 5 is equal to 0 from the point 3, 4. Length is 4. Find the distance between parallel lines 3x plus 2y minus 6 is equal to 0 and 3x plus 2y minus 12 is equal to 0. It is 6 by under root 13. Find the range for the following data. 200, 210, 208, 160, 250 and 290. The range is 130. Find the coefficient of range for the following data. 45, 42, 39, 40, 48, 41, 38, 44 and its coefficient of range is 0.116. Calculate the mean deviation about the mean of the following data. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Its mean deviation is 2.22. Then question number 18. Calculate SD of the following data. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. SD is 2.58. Then square of standard deviation, it is called as variance. If the mean of 82.5, if the mean is 82.5, standard deviation is 7.2. Find the coefficient of variance. It is 8.72. Calculate SD of the following data. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. SD is 2. Then coefficient of variance of a distribution is 75% and standard deviation is 24. What is its mean? Its mean is 32. Coefficient of variance of a distribution is 5% and mean is 60. Find the standard deviation. Standard deviation is 2. Find the circumference of a circle whose radius is 7.7 cm. Its circumference is 48.4. Then question number 25. The area of a rectangular courtyard is 3000 square meter. Its sides are in the ratio 6:5. Find the length of courtyard. Its length is 60 meter. Calculate the area of rhombus whose diagonals are 30 and 16 centimeter. Area of rhombus is 240. Find the surface area of a cuboid of dimension 25 cm and 20 cm and 12 cm. Area of surface is 2080. Find the area of ring between two concentric circles whose radii are 4 meter and 2 meter. The area is 12 pi. A square grassy plot is of side 100 meter. It has a gravel path 10 meter wide all round. It is on the inside. Find the area of path. It is 3600 meter square. The volume of sphere is 88 by 21 cubic meters. Find its radius, and its radius is 1 meter. Question number 31. The diameter of the base of right, circular cylinder is 42 cm and its height is 10 cm. Find the volume of cylinder. Volume of cylinder is 13860. Find the range and coefficient of range for the following data. Data marks are given and number of students are also given. Then coefficient of variance of four set of observations are given. Set 1, set 2, set 3, set 4. Coefficient of variance is 14.84, 11.50, 13.17, 17.13%. Which set is more consistent? Set 2 is more consistent set. The runs scored by four batsmen A, B, C and D in 5 one-day matches are given below. These are the score A, B, C, D. These are the batsmen and score is given. Who is more consistent? B is more consistent. Standard deviation is always positive. Find the length of long that can be placed in a room of 12 meter long and 9 meter broad and 8 meter height. Its length is 17 meter. Find the slope of the line 5x plus 3y plus 7 is equal to 0. Then find the intercept of line x by 2 plus y by 3 plus 1 by 4 is equal to 0. Its intercept is x intercept is minus 1 by 2 and y intercept is minus 3 by 4. Question number 39. Select the correct form of slope point from y minus y1 is equal to m into bracket x minus x1. Which of the following is correct? These four equations are given. And this second equation is correct, that is theta is equal to tan raised to 1 in m1 minus m2 by 1 plus m1 into m2. Then next question is, the area of rhombus is 160 cm and one of the diagonal is 16 cm. Find the another diagonal. The another diagonal is 20 cm. Select the correct formula for the following. For surface area of sphere, C is correct, 4 pi r square. Find the surface area of cuboid dimension 26 cm, 20 cm, 12 cm. The surface area is 2144 square cm. Find the mean of the following data. Class interval and frequency is given and their mean is 25. Solve cos 6 theta plus cos 2 theta upon sin 6 theta plus sin 2 theta is equal to cot 4 theta. Find the value of k if the lines kx minus 6y is equal to 9 and 6x plus 5y is equal to 13, its value of k is 5. If two lines are perpendicular to each other and other having slope of first line is minus 1 by 3, then slope of other line is 3. The length of and breadth of rectangular field are 25 cm and 15 cm respectively. Find the barbed wire required to fence the field. It is 80. The mean variance of 10 observations are 4 and 9 respectively. Find coefficient of variance. It is 75%. And last is find area, that is 480 cm. Then next question is find the value of log of 2 by 3 plus log of 4 by 5 minus log of 8 by 15 and the answer is 0. Then second question is find x if that matrix is given and answer is 25. Find x using the Cramer's rule if x plus z is equal to 4, y plus z is equal to 2 and x plus y is equal to 0. X is equal to 1. If the mathematical relation A is equal to given, B is equal to given, then find X such that 2X plus 3A minus 4B is equal to 1 and that X is given, that is B answer is correct option. Then fourth is identify scalar matrix from the following. D is the scalar matrix. This is scalar matrix. Now question number 6 is if A is equal to this matrix is given, then ADJA is equal to what? This B option is correct. See B option. Then question number 7th is if A is equal to that matrix is given, then A square is equal to what? That A square is equal to this C. Then question number 8, partial fractions of the fraction x plus 4 by x into x plus 4 is this C, that is 4 by x minus 3 by x plus 2. Then question number 9 is cos in bracket pi by 2 plus theta is equal to minus sine theta. Without using calculator, find the value of sine minus 765 and its value is 1 by under root 2. Then evaluate using calculator tan 32 plus tan 88 degree, 1 minus tan 32 tan 88 and its value is minus under root 3. Then question number 12, if sine A is equal to 0.6, then sine 3A is equal to what? Sine 3A is equal to 0.936. Find the value of sine minus 1 in bracket minus 1 by 2 and its value is minus pi by 6. Question number 14, sin C minus sin D is equal to what? It is 2 cos in bracket C plus D by 2 into sin C minus D by 2. If sin A is equal to 12 by 13, cos B is equal to minus 4 by 5, sin B is equal to 3 by 5, cos A is equal to 5 by 13, then sin A plus B is equal to minus 63 by 65. Question number 17 is find the slope of line 2x plus 3y plus 5 is equal to 0 and its slope is minus 2 by 3. Find the equation of line passing through the point 1, 7 and having slope 2. The equation of line is 2x minus y plus 5 is equal to 0. The area of rectangular courtyard is 3000 square meter. Its sides are in the ratio of 6:5. Find the length and breadth of the courtyard. Length is 60 meter and breadth is 50 meter. Find the standard deviation for the following. Standard deviation for this is 2.58.